Candidates for Salem City Council faced off in a forum tonight. There are four candidates running for three open seats. One candidate was absent tonight. Big issues turned out to be economic development, funding for renovations at elementary schools, high taxes, and how to eventually update the Salem Civic Center. Salem Council of PTA sponsored the event at Andrew Lewis Middle School. I was honored to moderate the event.